What do you need to know to get started with technology-enhanced language learning, known as TELL, T-E-L-L? First of all, you should know that it's not new. Every generation thinks they created TELL, but it has been healthy and active since the 1970s. However, back then the name was Computer Assisted Language Learning, or CALL, C-A-L-L. So, if you're doing any research in the area, be sure to include CALL as one of your search terms. But why research CALL if I'm interested in smart board use in the classroom? Smart boards aren't computers. Well, the term computer-assisted language learning does not refer only to computers. It actually can refer to any new technology. If that's true, why did I change the name of this class to TELL from CALL? Because young students today sometimes never touch a computer. They can write their essays on their smartphones or tablets and then send it to the printer. I'm not saying that is wise, I'm just saying that is a trend that is likely to continue. So it made sense to switch to technology as the term. How does technology actually enhance language learning? Or is that just wishful thinking? It depends. If you don't like technology, then it may not enhance it. However, because technology can appeal to any learning style, such as auditory or tactile, it has wide popularity. You do not have to adopt every type of technology for your students to benefit. Generally speaking, though, students tend to be more motivated when technology is appropriately applied to the activity. Why a special category for studying language with computers? Well, it allows us to look at specific ways that technology might focus on language that may or may not be different from other areas of instruction. Writing and reading have stole the show right away in regards to technology. But these days, pronunciation, listening, and speaking can also be approached through tech. Lastly is the term learning. It's not enough to introduce technology into the classroom if it is just going to be a babysitter. There are ways to use tech that will make learning easier and more effective, but there are ways to use technology where learning never occurs. A good teacher can be successful with or without technology, and a bad teacher can be bad with or without technology. Tech is a tool used for learning. However, there is one change that's happened. In the past, it used to be an optional tool, but now it is more like a pencil and more like an essential tool. Can technology or software replace the teacher? Administrators sometimes want the answer to be yes, but if you spend much time using TELL, you will know that instructors are always important for the learning process, even if it means they're writing and testing the software. In review, TELL, or technology-enhanced language learning, includes all types of currently known technology, as well as ones that haven't been invented yet. It also includes all areas of CALL or computer-assisted language learning. It enhances learning by appealing to a variety of learning styles. All the language skills can be addressed through tech, and whether learning occurs depends upon how the instructor uses the technology. Tech is not a magic button for automatic learning. Appropriate pedagogy is also important.